Hello, everyone. Exodus here. Welcoming you back, finally. Unfortunately, not live, but finally. Once again, to our gaming adventure of The Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. The reason. I'm gonna walk and explain and talk a little bit with you all so you all know what's going on here, okay? The reason I have not been live with this like I planned on so much is because in the evenings, after a full entire day, I am completely wrecked. I just don't have the motivation to try to play. That being said, it's also crazy loud around here. It's hard to focus and do the live thing. So, I figured because I am going to do live Breath of the Wild, the new Zelda, because I have not played it. It's new to me. I figured I want to work my way into it as fast as I can. So I'm going to stop beating around the bush. What's up, Saria? So, that being said, I'm going to go ahead and just... I knew that you would leave. Yeah, we're out of here. We're going to go ahead and just do videos of this one and our next adventure, probably. There might be live videos, you know, in between. But I think I'm just going to do the recordings. That way I can edit out boring, long stuff, like, say, running from the forest to the castle. And back. And forth. And back and forth and back and forth. Cut all that garbage out. You guys don't have to sit there. Although, when live streams are going on, that's a great time to go get your popcorn and your drinks. That being said, I'm not too worried about the text. It's an old game. We're playing it more for nostalgia and as a build-up to Breath of the Wild. That being said, we'll cut out all the boring stuff. We'll try to keep it as action-filled, content-filled, and story-filled. So, in other words, we will cut out long runs. Or maybe those one things that you do, you know, those one things that you got to do once in a while. Oh gosh, what are they called? Oh yeah, long runs. Yeah, we can cut those out too. So, that's right, she's creepy. She's staring into your soul right now. Could you imagine though? Like, we got all this going on, like Saria, Link, maybe. What's Saria's fairy got to say? They're supposed to be the little kids' guardians and stuff. I mean, it's just flying around being a brain-dead fairy. Got something to say? Say it. Come on. Link's playing with your girl's emotions. Don't let him do that, fairy. Go slap Navy and be like, yo, slap your owner. But no. Anyway, that aside. So, let's go ahead and talk to Kapora Gabora, I believe he's called. Kapora. Hey, okay, Kapora. Hi. I love this owl. Unfortunately, I can't really skip it very much. Oh, come on. I know, I don't care. Okay. Do you get all that? Yes. So yeah. Okay, it's time to run. We got a long run. Hopefully, I can get to the castle before dark. If not, well... C'est la vie, and I guess we gotta wait. See you all at the castle town. It's like it's timed perfectly, come on! I missed the link. I wanted that money. Ooh, is this still daytime? Well, you know what we gotta do first when we come to town? Break the jars! So, enjoy this montage. You are not visiting Hyrule Town if you don't break the jars. I guess we can go in here. I'm thinking I should have came at night. Let's go ahead and make it nighttime. There's an event we can do at night. Hi! How you doing there? They're different. You're not from around here, are ya? Should have given her a little bit of a country accent or something. Oh, you're a fat boy from the forest. Her name's up for discussion. Malin? Malone? Well, I guess there's no E. I guess it would be Malon. Malin. Okay. We'll go with Malin. We don't care, Malin. I'm gonna turn it to nighttime in a split second. Let's go talk to the deranged owl real quick. Time will tick over to nighttime. What up? That used to freak me out when I was a kid. What? Is his head upside down? What's going on? Why can he do that? What's going on? Stop it. You're freaking me out, Al. We don't care. You want to hear what I said again? No. Yes. Slaya! Okay. Let's go take care of one little task here for you all to see. And I think what I need to do is come over here and let this dog touch me. Are you the right one? I can't remember. Crap. I think this is the one. We gotta avoid the rest of these dogs now. Go to the back alley. And I think it's this door right here. Hello, creepy big lady. Oh, yeah. Richard! This is my little Richard! Yes, it is. This is your little Richard. Oh, what a good little boy. Okay, we got a heart piece. And $5. I guess I could have done the mini games during the day. Let's go see if she will give me my egg. I need an egg from Malin. It'll hatch. I can wake up her dad and continue our quest. Perfect. Hi. Oh, you's a good singer, aren't ya? Are you going to the castle, fairy boy? Would you mind finding my dad? He must have fallen asleep somewhere around the castle. What a thing for an adult to do. Tee-hee! Oh, yeah. If you'll look for him, I'll give you this. I prefer saying it my way. Give this to you. Okay, fine. We'll cave to the reading people. I've been incubating this egg very carefully. Tee-hee! I guess I could just laugh. Tee-hee! Anyway. I'm getting too into it. I love this game! And there's my egg. Yes, I know. I can set it to blah, blah, and blah. Okay. Is it that button? Is it that button? I gotta relearn my buttons. Let me see. I want you right there. No, we don't care about saving right now. Next! We gotta sneak into the castle. We can do all the daytime stuff, like the little shooting minigame with the slingshot. After we do this. Because I hate this part. This part's boring. And sometimes when you fail, it's very, very sad making. So let's see if I can remember. What do you want, Navy? Yeah, we'll go find him. He's sans logs. Let's see. Is it right here? Okay, we walk up. Sneak behind that guy. We follow this little pathy thingy doodad brought her. And you can see in the distance our little rubbly wall. We are going to go gently climb and rub that wall with our little body. And go up it. Just like a so. Next. Little roll, little jump. Little roll and jump. It's a combo thing. I'm not too worried about... Wow, we already hatched? That's so perfect. We were perfectly timed on our getting to town and everything, so. I do believe there's a secret here, but I don't have the Song of Storm, so I don't care. Alright, there he is. What's up, Pops? Yeah, out cold, huh? I got something for you. Chicken! What? Tarnations? Yep. They've got another hillbilly accent. Who am I? Yep, I'm Sal, the owner of Lon Lon Ranch. I went to the castle to deliver some milk, but I sat down here to rest, and I guess I fell asleep. What? Malin was looking for me. I'm gonna catch him from her now. I messed up bad leaving Malin behind to wait for me. She's really gonna let me have it. She's gonna whip your old butt. I love that run, though. Okay, anyway. Puzzle time!
It's really... I mean, it is technically considered a puzzle, but I mean, it's not really... Oh my goodness, everybody, panic. It's a puzzle. It's really... Pushing the crates. That's why I wanted to do this way. Maybe I can have some fun in editing. You guys can just go ahead and watch this go really fast or something. Editing magic. Can't do that in live streams. But in live streams, I can't talk to all of you wonderful viewers. And I know some of you watched and subscribed starting in my Zelda series, so...
I'll be back for you. Don't worry. I love that sound effect. It means great success. Do I push A? Nah, enter. Enter at thine own risk. I don't mind if I do. Shaboo. 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 Da-doop. Shaboo. Da-doop. Da-da. Okay. Do the creep. Come on. Look at that twitchy kid. He can't hold still. Too much sugar. That's a bad fairy giving all that sugar to that kid. Keeping him hyped up so he's like the adventuring. Oh, he's facing me. Turn. Go, go, go. Speed. Ha, ha. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. All she wrote. He's gonna stop in the middle. Oh, he's not. Ah, we got this then. We'll just kinda walk to here. Oh, he stops in the middle there. Well, maybe if we stay far back. Alright, we're fine. So yeah, one more. Last one! I know there's two of you guys. Where's your friend? Oh, crap! Please don't catch me. Please don't catch me. Hurry up, dude. Hurry up, dude. Hurry up, dude. A little bit close here. Alright, a little bit of story, a little bit of Princess Zelda, a little bit of... We're gonna do it because I'm here. Easter egg! Hey, you, don't cause any trouble. Meh. Bomb. You gotta love the bomb. Here's another little Easter egg for anybody who cares. There's my boy Mario and his little lovely Peach. Is there somebody else in there? Yoshi! Hi, Yoshi. Anybody on the other side? Bowser, is that Luigi over there? I bet it is. Yep, alright! So anyway, a little fun for you. Okay, let's talk to Princess. Hi! How you doing? Don't look so surprised. Who? Who are you? How did you get past the guards? Magic. What's that? Is that a sword? Oh, a fairy? Yep. So you're not gonna get me? No. Then are you from the forest? Yeah. Then would you happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? That green and shining stone? Right off your forehead. I did once when I was younger, click no over and over to see if it would change, and lo and behold, it didn't. So I'll save you all the heartache. Just as I thought! She's all excited. Alright, enough of the voiceover stuff. Oh, yeah, I can't skip it. Well, if I could skip it... Okay. I had a dream. In the dream, dark storms... Storms, huh? Storm clouds were billowing over the land of Hyrule. But suddenly, a ray of light shot out of the forest, parted the clouds, and lit up the ground. The light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone, followed by a fairy. Guilty. Guilty. I know this is a prophecy that someone would come from the forest. Yes, I thought you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story and didn't even properly introduce myself. I am Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. No kidding. What? What is your name? If it would fit, Sponge Bath. Wait, what? Exodus. Strange. It sounds somehow familiar. I know, right? I got a YouTube channel. What? Okay, then. Exodus. I'm going to tell you the secret of the sacred realm that has been passed down by the royal family of Hyrule. Oh, no. Please keep this a secret for... Okay, yeah, I'll keep it a secret. I mean, I'll play it in front of everywhere and around everywhere with all kinds of monsters standing around, but they can never repeat it, right? Oh, this secret! Oh, I thought it was the song. Ah, never mind. That's right. The Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the sacred realm from our world. Soon. But the entrance is sealed with a stone wall called the Door of Time. And in order to open the door, it is said that you need to collect 3 spiritual stones. If I never would have done that, we probably would have been fine. Or Butthole Lips would have done it. Anyway. Another thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. The Ocarina of Time. Plot twist! It's the title of the game. Did you understand well the story I just told you? Yeah, I don't want to hear it again, please. That's great. I forgot to tell you. I was creeping and spying on some people through this window. The other element from my dream? The dark cloud. I believe they symbolize that man. The one with the weird, strange-shaped nose. Sure. I'll look through your window. Giggity. Can you see the man with the evil eyes and the funny nose? Yes. This is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gyarados. They hail from the desert far to the west. He's gonna kick my butt in Smash Bros. When it comes out for that. Though he swears allegiance to my father. Father, I am sure he is not sincere. I am losing it. The dark clouds that covered Hyrule in my dream, they must symbolize that man. You just stink-eyed me. They might. They might. Did he see you? No. It don't matter. All right, we don't care. We don't really care. We're trying to hurry here. I told my father about my dream. He didn't believe it. It was a prophecy. I wonder what happened to him. Does he just get smurfed? And she just doesn't care or doesn't know? Or get turned to stone? Does he get put in prison? What happens? Oh. Yep, he's here to steal the Triforce. We all know this. Okay. Let me see your scary guard and dip the song so we can continue on. I think we'll wrap it up at the next town, though. Just to give us a little bit more content. That being said, here in this previous town, the only thing I left behind was... slingshot bag. I'm not too worried about that right now. I'm really not. She's gonna protect the Ocarina of Time. I've gotta go collect some gems. Surprise! Truth be told, when I was gonna do this in a live stream, I had a thumbnail made and everything. And then I had to cancel my live stream plans. I don't remember what that was for. Anyway, I was going to do both those gems in one sitting, which would have took probably a couple hours. We'll probably cut that up into 4 or 5 videos, just because we can. And I do what I want. Maybe I'll have a video every day or something so I can keep the story rolling. I don't know. Thanks for the letter. Your handwriting is terrible. Is the scary woman here? There she is. Scary woman! Jeez, that's just horrifying. Why is she horrifying? Ugh! You scare me, please! Hey, just teach me the song. I think the one thing I want to do when we get to the next town... 2 things. 3 things. 1. Teach me the song. I want to get the sun song. I think I can get it now. 2. I want to get a shield for free, because I don't want to pay money. I'm cheap. 3. I need to go touch chickens. Oh, yeah. I mean it. I'm going to go touch chickens. I don't really want to do that, but I'm going to do that. Maybe I'll just do it in a really fun little fast-forward edit for you all. That's a good idea. I know you're watching. You have to, or else you're not editing right. Oh. Obviously, it's not a hard song to play. Unless you're pushing it on a stick that if you're a little bit off too much and it counts for a different note. Oh, yeah. Stick. Boy, that's dirty. Anyway. I mean, the controller's dirty. Very dirty. Anyway. Yay, we now have learned Zelda's lullaby. Just get me out of here. We don't care anymore. We got 3 objectives. And then we're done. Next video, we'll... wonder why I go talk to Saria. I don't want to do that now, but maybe we'll do that next one. Next one, we'll go talk to her to get another song. Go up to Death Mountain, take care of that, and do that dungeon. We're planning ahead. Yep, Kakariko Village. We're going there, don't you worry. Do your creepy thing, please. Tired of you. Please. The princess is waiting for you to return to the castle with the stones. Alright, we're counting on you. Bloop! Okay, I'm gonna run to Kakariko Village. You guys don't need to see that a little bit, because it's not a long walk, but see you there. Very short walk. Kakariko Village! Nice little town, actually. I was gonna say something, and it felt like I was gonna choke to death on my own air. First job! Let's do the chickens. I'm gonna touch you, chicken.
Probably fast forward for this part. So, I probably sound really funny. That's okay. That's A-okay. 1, chicken, 2 chickens, Let's see, where are you, Mr. Chicken? I got one right over here somewhere. Right in there. I'm coming for you, chicken! Yeah. Let's see, you're next. You're next, buddy! I'm coming for you! Nah, chicken nuggets. Okay, you, I'm gonna throw you that way. You, we want to scare that guy. I didn't see where he went. There he went. Okay, he's right there. Perfect. Next. Yeah! This part's the one I don't like. This is the hard one. It took me so long when I was younger to figure this out. I think I actually eventually ended up begging and my mom for a strategy guide. 1. Gotta watch out for that hole or it all resets. Ooh, I don't want to reset. Ooh, I know this is gonna be a great montage. It's gotta be, because this is a montage. Speed through, speed run, speed up, go fast moment. Because, yeah. We're picking up chickens. How exciting is that? Pretty sure you can't make that. No, but I can make that. Boom. Okay, now we gotta get those other two chickens. Where are you, buckers? Buck, 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 buck! I'm gonna touch your feathers! Ruffle your feathers! I'll ruffle your feathers! Because that's what you do. You ruffle chicken's feathers. Ruffle. I like that word. I bet that word's gonna sound funny fast forward. Ruffle! Ruffle, ruffle, ruffle! Ruffle? Ruffle! Wait. There might be one more. Is there one more? Lady, how many chickens do you have? Last one! I know where you are, chicken. You're not safe from me! Chicken. Ruffle the chicken. We're gonna touch the chicken. I think he's right up there. You are. Alright. Go! Oh. I love chicken flight. Never gets old. Okay, and plop.
That's like a... That's right. Who owns you? I own you. You my chickens. Well, no, you're her chicken still. But I caught you. Thank you for finding my cuckoos. I have allergies, so I get goosebumps when I touch them. Why would you have chickens if you got allergies? Okay. Just give me my bottle. You're making my head hurt. Okay. That was the boring part. Well, I don't know. Maybe in fast forward, it'd probably be the fun part of the episode. I don't know. Two things left, and I'm going to wrap them up fast, hopefully. I don't remember which grave I got to go in for the shield. Dompei is out at night, isn't he? I don't remember what grave I got to go in for the shield. Oh, wait, it's the kid. Alright, well, we're going to go up here. Stand on the Triforce. We need to get out our pretty little flute thing. This is part one. We're gonna get the song, the storm, the song of storm. No, this is the song of the sun. Sun song. I don't like this cave. This cave is scary and tough. This graveyard's kind of creepy. They really know how to make it creepy, too. I love his scream. That'd be a pretty good ringtone. Or a pretty, satanical one. Satanical. Oh. Okay. I think it's set to this button. Oh, this button. We'll just do easy mode. Ah, okay. So there's a chest in this room too, but you need fire. To get fire, you gotta have a, you gotta play a song somewhere. Where was that at? I don't remember. Please, 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 please. Oh, I don't like that. No, don't make me scream. Why do you scream like such a... You know what, Link? Hi, everybody! I'm here to learn a song! The rising sun will eventually set, a newborn's life will fade. From sun to moon, moon to sun, give peaceful rest to the living dead. This is an interesting poem, huh? There it is. I'm excited. Oh yeah. Something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's the secret melody of the composer brothers. I used to sing these long, like, right down up, right down up, and then it helps to remember it, you know? It's a stick! It's a stick! I swear, I didn't do it on purpose! I don't like doing that on a stick. I wish I had a different option. I love it. Now it's gonna be nighttime, or daytime. nighttime. Hopefully Dan Pei is not out and the kid's gone, and I can get my shield. And then we're done. And you all can be free. And we can see you next time. Yes! Next. We go this way. The way. The way. The way. I like this. This is the cool thing, though. Especially with Kid Link, because he paralyzes with those stupid zombies. So, do unto others what you want done to you. I don't want to be cut, so I will not cut them. They want to paralyze me, and I don't want to be paralyzed. So I must teach them a lesson by paralyzing them to show them that it's not very fun to paralyze people. Right? Right. Oh, yeah. Oh gosh, Dump Pays out. Does he get mad when I pull these? No, he doesn't. No! Okay, I didn't know Ghost came out too. So we gotta be a little bit smarter. I think it's the ones with flowers in front of them. Cool. I thought he would. Hey, don't touch that grape. I wanna touch. Don't touch that grape. Get away from that grape. That's my grape. Stay away from that grape. Oh, please. The shield. We're done. Mission complete. Let's go open the gate, and I will bid you guys farewell for this time. If you want more of these, let me know. Please do. I will put as many of these out as you guys want. I'll put as many of these out as I want. That's not the point. That was loud. The point is, I want to get these done so we can play Breath of the Wild. I want to play that. That's going to be fun. I think. I don't know. It's not like this. We'll do Skulltula as another time. It's not like this. Yeah, we'll do Skulltula as another time. Come on, come on, come on. Hi. The road's closed beyond this point. Can't you read the sign over there? Oh. Yeah, okay. I gotta use the note. My bad. Okay. He'll open the door for me. He laughs. Blah, 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 blah. This is pretty much where we're gonna wrap it up. I hope you're enjoying. If you want these live, I can do them live. But the reason I'm not is because it's kind of tough to get them out live without there being distractions and such. So, I can keep doing it as a series like this and just try to pump them out as fast as I can. Get on to the next game, Majora's Mask, because I like it. Like this. Exactly like this graphically. And control-wise, it's just harder. And then, Breath of the Wild. I'm excited because I haven't played it yet. Bought it when it came out and didn't play it. So, there we have it. I know you want a mask, don't you? Oh, I got the shield. That's what he's thought. Yeah, that's why we gotta get the shield. Nope. And they give you a discount. I forgot about that. Shut up, dude. Anyway, thank you, everybody. Hope you're enjoying The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. It's a good one. I'm excited to get to the new one, so thank you, everybody. Take care. Till next time. Peace.